Hey, God. It was all a trap.
Total fucking disaster.
Fucking Simpson. Fucking smuggler. Shit!
You two know each other? You should have fucking told me!
Fuck off!
Get a room.
What now?
We've lost Walker, Heather's been killed, and the Goliath's toast. We are fucked!
Maybe you can still rescue him.
Ah, oh, he's finished, man. They broke him. He's telling everybody to roll over and play nice with the Norks. Game over.
You know what I say? I say kill them all. Every lousy collaborator, every Nork, their wives, their kids, just kill them all!
That's just killing for the sake of it. Revenge won't set us free.
We have to be ruthless. It's the only way.
I'd rather be a good man enslaved than become a monster in the name of freedom.
Oh, Doc, we don't need your fucking preaching. We need a plan. The next person to speak better say something constructive.
Parrish, you need to get out here. We got reports of Nork attacks across the whole city.
Oh, Christ, do they ever fucking stop?
You're trying to wipe us out, once and for all.
I'll set up teams of medics. Get triage wherever you need.
Revolution's over, huh? Nothing left to fight for but our pride? Well, the Norks took most things, but they're not gonna take that, right? Come on! If this is the end, we're gonna go down fight. Rimmer, where we need it!
The Norks have gone crazy. They're hitting us everywhere. They must have been planning this for months. Every cell's reporting casualties.
Okay, me, Dana, Brady, we'll get out there, see what we can do. Brady, you go to Lombard, Dana Holloway, I'll take Elmtree. Let's move!
We're with you, Parrish. Come on, people!
Come on, Brady. We gotta get to Lombard. Our people need help.
The Norks will rue the day.
We're spotted.
The KPA haven't launched an attack on this scale since the occupation.
Fuck you doing?
Brady, let's go! We're needed!
We need to pull everyone back before it's too late.
Thanks for the assist, Brady. I don't think it would have made it.
it back safe.
Can anyone hear me? The KPA are assaulting our position. We're outnumbered. We need support. Please! Someone has to help us!
Until you showed. I can see why Parrish trusts you so much. See you back in the subway.
The KPA found us! We're trying to fight our way out, but there's too many of them! We need help!
Our position. We have to.
We've been smashed in every district. Hundreds are dead.
Parrish and the others are in the war room. There's no plan that can save us now.
I don't know if I can take any more of this.
There's no one left to fight.
KPA, we need more support from the people.
Chicken shits are too scared to get involved.
Do you think we can win? I sure do.
Things I don't know about guns ain't worth knowing. Kill some Norks for me.
Those Norks there.
This whole thing with Walker's trial.
I could use a drink.
It
or 10.
Like there's something.
Hey, Brady, you still with us, huh? Fuck knows how. The Norks have grinded us into dust.
I need food. I need sleep.
We're almost done for. Doc, how many wounds we got? Doc? Hey, Doc! How many wounded?
More than we can help. Much more. We're giving methanol for the pain. It's all we got. Most of them won't make it. Better get back. They need me.
Doc, Sam. Sam. Why don't you sit a while, huh? You've done enough already. It won't make no difference now. Revolution's over. We can't beat them. There's not enough of us left.
Maybe that door is closed. You took them on with violence and you lost. But I always said there was another way. A non-violent way. I have a dream.
Dream on.
You spent so long fighting for the people, you forgot to listen to them. I hear them, though. They haven't given up. They haven't lost hope.
We got nothing, Doc. We got nothing left to offer them.
Get on your feet. We haven't lost. Simpson and the Norks bet us over, but we're not dead, so we're not finished. We have to hit back!
Girl, just stop!
I'll never stop. I can't stop. The Norks will find that out, and so will fucking Simpson!
Hey, listen, maybe we should lay low for a while, huh? We'll make them think we're wiped out. It'll take some time. We'll build ourselves up again.
If we wait, we're finished. We have to do something spectacular right now!
Like what?
Put the mayor on TV. Do to him what they did to Walker.
Yeah, that sounds good, you know. Humiliate that bastard Simpson on TV. People would know we're still in the game then. We'd get a ton of new recruits. But how are we gonna pull it off? Who apart from us is crazy enough to attack City Hall?
Prison district's full of crazies dying for a crack at the Norks. I got a few contacts there.
You're gonna make the same mistakes all over again. Will you never learn?
Hey, Crawford was always saying we should learn from the past, and he ended up joining the Norks. If fighting them's a mistake, I'm gonna keep making it. Because it's all I know how to fucking do.
I knew I could stiffen you up again. Simpson won't see us come until it's too fucking late.
Come on, Dana. It's time for the Hail Mary. You two handle the restricted zone. I need to rally the survivors. This is not over.
Ethan. If we're gonna recruit a team to attack City Hall, we need to find a way into the restricted zone. It's maximum security, but I heard some of the prisoners broke out of there recently and we're heading through Old Town. If you can find out how they escaped, could be we can get in the same way they got out. You head to Old Town, I'll secure the weapons to arm our new recruits.
Why the Norks?
This way to Old Town, Brady.
On trial.
I will. We're all done trying.
If we're spotted. Brady. Down here. Brady, it's down here.
Old Town's through here. Be careful, Brady.
Dana. Head for the prison wall. The prisoners probably use a tunnel to escape, so see if you can find where it comes out. Resistance used to run a radio broadcast center in a building near your location. Restoring that could go a long way in the fight to win over the people of Philadelphia. We need to get our message to them.
My son is hurt.
Great work, Brady. We'll have the old radio system up and running soon, broadcasting our message to the people so they know they're not alone. So they know they're fighting for their freedom.
Are not permitted.
Have a look around, see if you can find a tunnel exit.
bodies and we didn't kill them. Looks like they've been dead about a day. Could be the prisoners came out around here somewhere. Ethan, looks like this is where the prisoners came out. They must have a way to open that security gate. Damn, I was hoping it would just be a tunnel or something we could use. Okay, we'll just have to track them down. Find out how they opened that gate. If they're on the run, they'll be looking for hiding places. Could be they're holed up in one of the stashes. You better download the locations from the transceiver. Good hunting, Ethan.
That apartment building houses the KPA transceiver for Old Town. If you can hack the system, we will be able to monitor KPA activity across the entire zone. The ruins of the J. Harris Clinic. We used to run medical supplies out of there until the KPA sweep the zone. See if you can establish a resistance presence there again.
Trespassing civilians trying to evade peacekeeper detainment will be shot. Trespassing civilians trying to evade peacekeeper detainment will be shot.
Flashpoint. The stash is under attack. Anyone close by, please help out.
Okay, Ethan. I'm uploading the locations of potential hiding places to your phone. See if the prisoners are holed up in one of them. Getting close, Ethan. Go carefully. You don't want to spook the prisoners if they're hiding here. Looks like the prisoners have been here, but something made them move on. Maybe they're heading somewhere specific. I wonder if they have a plan to get clear of Philly. Better catch them before they pull it off. Another potential bolt hole ahead? See if there's any trace of the prisoners. The prisoners came here as well. Hopefully they didn't get far. Keep looking, Ethan. We have to find out what they know. have taken great interest in the Old Town water treatment facility. They must be using it as part of their gas operations. Take the stronghold they installed there. Water treatment facility is now under resistance control. This should stall any KPA operations in the zone concerned with resource extraction. Nice work.
scouting out of possible hiding places. I hope you find them here.
Resistance. I need help. The three of us broke out, but we had to split up and a sniper got me. The others will be at the docks waiting for Brooks in a white container. He's selling us a boat. Tell him to come back for me.
You better get to the docks. Find them before they find a boat. Said something about a white container. Better check them out. Maybe they've holed up inside one. Nothing here. Better keep looking.
Have got a duster launch site set up and they're going to use it to gas the other RZs. I need you to take it out before it launches those damn dusters. Scavenge what you can and get out of there before backup arrives.
Bodies are old. This can't be who we're looking for. What the hell is going on here?
Apex. even before the world went crazy.
All red zones are restricted areas. Civilians are not permitted.
Those words. We were so proud to be a part of it. Minutemen.
Thank God!
Who is it? I can't see.
Whoever you are, thank you. I thought we were gonna die in here. This fucker Brooks locked us in and just left us to rot.
He was supposed to get us on a boat. Said it was all arranged. How fucking dumb were we?
I should have known not to trust a Clab. $1,000 each we paid just to end up in this oversized coffin.
You're resistance, right? Don't leave us, they'll take us back to the prison. I can't hack another day in that hellhole.
Okay, okay. Take it easy. Look, please, will you help us? 3 years we spent in the restricted zone, and we're lucky we lasted that long. If you can help us get a boat, we'll give you anything we can. We got no money left, but we got this key card Brooks sold us. That's how we got out. Bet you resistance guys could make use of it.
I'd give it to you now, but I swallowed it for safekeeping.
Old habits die hard. But soon as it passes through, it's yours. Just please get us that boat. We saw one down by the bridge. We just need you to deal with the soldiers.
What about Redding? We have to go back for him.
And we will. Soon as we gather our strength, we'll go find him.
If you're after a boat, the nearby repair station is your best chance of finding one. We used to do supply runs along the river from here until the Norks shut us down.
Thank you.
up. This is Parrish. We got a flashpoint. Norks are hitting a stash, and the guys inside can't break out. They're done if no one can reach them in time.
CCTV 보수팀은 11섹터로 이동하라. 상관의...
Brady! Brady, get your ass over here! We gotta protect the stash!
Brady!
Carry from the stash and get gone.
Ethan, you're near an old resistance outpost. When the KPA found it, they assaulted it and killed everyone inside. If you can secure it again, we might be able to make use of the location. Secure. Nice work, Ethan. I'll send a team to occupy the building and start conducting strikes against known KPA targets.
Yeah.
This is a red zone. Civilians are not permitted at any time.
I can't believe it. You actually got us a boat. You crawled through a river of KPA shit and came out clean on the other side. You're a resilient son of a bitch, I'll give you that.
Yeah, I'm impressed, Brady. I didn't think you spineless resistant types had it in you.
Hey, show a little respect, Floyd. You've been hanging around them KPA for too long. Forgotten how people should treat those that help them.
As much as I'd like to sit around and chat about morals all day, we need to move. The KPA won't stay away forever. I want to be long gone from here before they come looking for us.
Yeah, I got you. Okay, we're gonna make a move. Here's the key card, I promise you. Hell, you've more than earned it.
Good luck, Brady. I hope your little revolution pays off.
Good work, Ethan. That key card should get you into the restricted zone. Head for the gate. Once you get in, look for a guy called Philip Small. Me and him go way back. He's not the most stable of people, but he can help you recruit a team. I've got the guns, just trying to transport them your way. It's hard to move around right now, but I'll get there. See you soon.